Hi guys, it's TC on Brentford here, back for another vlog. It's Premier League day, or night even. Yeah, I can't believe it. We are finally having our first match in the Premier League tonight in about a couple of hours. I'm so looking forward to it. It's going to be mental. Like, against Arsenal as well, Friday night, under the lights, in front of the Sky Sports cameras even, but yeah, I mean, what an occasion for the club to showcase itself to the world, with the world watching. Every second, every minute of this game tonight, it's gonna be a fantastic occasion. And yeah, I think potentially we could get a draw out of it, but if we lose, there's no shame in losing to a club that's like 50 times the size of us or something like that. If you look at the income and the stature of Arsenal and the things that they've won over the years in comparison to us, I think yeah, that they're a much bigger club than us. So yeah, there's no shame in losing, but you don't want to get off to a bad start, so hopefully we can win and yeah, or draw, get something out of this game, and I'll be buzzing for that. But yeah, I think it's the most beatable Arsenal team for quite a few years, if I'm being honest. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang and Lacazette, it's reported, are out with illness. So yeah, hopefully we can get something from this game. But yeah, I think if we get at Arsenal and give them a few problems, especially in their defensive areas, then you know, we could end up with some joy with the attacking talent that we have. But yeah, I'm so looking forward to full crowds, Premier League football with Brentford in the new stadium for the first time. The playoff final was something, but this will be something else, special. I'm so looking forward to it. I'll see you there.
Premier League, say we are Premier League.
Thank you. Number 23, Alexander Nakonga. Number 26, Valerian Maluga. Number 34, Granny Zaka. And number 35, Gabriel Martinelli. And now for Brooklyn, it's goal number one, Doug Brown. Number 3, Lugo Nibri. Number 5, Ethan Pinnock. Number 6, Christian Longa. Number 7, Seth Kenos. And number 15, Frank Abieka. Number 17, Art Tundi. Number 18, Skipper Quentin Jensen.
Because their defence, I think, yeah, as I say, it can be got at. And if you apply a load of pressure on them, I think they panic and they don't know what to do. So, 1-0 Brentford at half time. I'll be buzzing. Pardon the pun, if it remains this way for the remainder of the game. But, I mean, what an occasion here. The atmosphere has been absolutely electric. I've never experienced an atmosphere like this at a Brentford game. It's been mental. Full house, new stadium. This new stadium is fantastic. I love it. Look at this. That's fantastic. So, yeah. I mean, we can do this. We can close this game out. But yeah, if Arsenal come out in the second half and decide they want to kill us a little bit, we might not have enough, but the way things have been going in the first half, I would say that that's more likely than not that we kill them off. But yeah, when you're Brentford, come on, let's continue this. forward now. Norgaard with that really good header from a long throw from Mads Bech Sørensen. Reflects on at the near post by Ivan Toney. And yeah, Norgaard got the header. 78 minutes on the clock. But I still think Arsenal could do us. It's entirely possible, but yeah, 2-0, fantastic, fantastic moment. Come on, Brent.
time here at Lionel Road. We finished 2-0 to Brentford against Arsenal. What an occasion that was. What a game. Wouldn't miss it for the world. Fantastic, fantastic. You see our side win 2-0 against former Premier League champion club. What an excellent, excellent occasion. I'm so happy. Right, oh, I've missed this feeling, full crowds, winning against Arsenal, right? When's the last time that happened? Come on, Brentford. What a game. During that second half, Arsenal did sort of dominate us a little bit. Could have easily scored on a number of occasions, but it's us that finished the job. Fantastic. It definitely is celebration time. Subscribe down below, like, if you don't like, tell me why in the comments down below. That's not included for next time, but for now, come on, Brentford.